Okay, Jeevan is now going to play Taal. He's going to play it as he did before, fairly slowly. And then after once through, he's going to add in some extra bits, some improvisations, some simple improvisations to give you an idea of the sort of thing you can do.
Okay, so starting with the Taal beat.